Two Raleigh fire engines are out of service tonight due to a lack of staff. That's according to the Raleigh Firefighters Association, who pushed out a statement on Facebook calling the situation a sad day for Raleigh. The vehicles that are out of service are Engine 13, which serves the west side of downtown, and Engine 4, which is used along the Six Forks Road corridor. The statement also says other ladder companies in the city have fewer firefighters than usual.